Tyrese's new song is a 10 out of 10.